Hello, student. Myself, Anita Anamika Talesara, once again taking you in the world of English and going to teach you a very interesting, a scientific prose, The Scientific Point of View, written by great writer Haldane. He was a British Indian scientist known for his work in the study of science. Even he had given a great innovative contribution in the field of statistics also. About the prose, The Scientific Point of View, I really want to explain you an important idea and concept that science is not about morality. Science is not about prejudices. Science is about fact. Science is about data. So it supports rational thinking and it highly condemned the superiority of morality because science is not partial, it is impartial. Haldane says that superstitious people are not ready to accept scientific evidences, but they are more pleased to hold on their age-old belief, their traditional ideas, their superstitious ideas. But if we follow his scientific point of view, definitely we have been able to solve many national and international problems as well. Central theme of this prose, science has given the miraculous drugs to destroy disease, but we lack the scientific spirit to use it properly. Haldane highlights the importance of spreading scientific spirit, and he opposes superstition and support rational thinking. This is the central theme of this prose. Scientific ideas affect us in two ways. The very first ways which relate to humanity. Human race is benefited by the application of science. Science has given us many applications, many drugs, many ideas, right? It has a marked impression on the opinion of human being. That's very clear that author really want to take us to have rational thinking. The scientist is superior to God, a wonderful statement, right? Haldane says that the scientist is superior to God because he is ethically very, very neutral. He is not having the feeling of partiality. To support this idea and concept, Haldane has given many examples, right? The average man is interested in the emotional and ethical side of case, but a scientist is interested only in fact. So we can say that scientist is superior to God, and this is a wonderful statement. Now moving ahead, scientific spirit. By this particular prose, Haldane really want to inculcate the idea to develop a scientific spirit. And for this particular task, he says that one, the problem of the American Negro, and the other, the problem of disease. He explained it further. The American Negro is accustomed to the hot climate of the cotton estate in the southern state. His population increased there. If he is made to have a luxurious life where he is not having normal habitat and environment and condition, they won't survive. Because of this, he says that, so scientists prefer the Negro to live a life of hardship because that is their natural existence. So we can't debate natural existence as well. Importance of science in our life. This is something which is very common to understand. But from the point of view of author, we have to understand the scientific point of view is usable for our application and at the same time for the benefit of students as well. What he said, by giving one example, a diabetic patient can be cured by taking insulin regularly. Okay, but at the same time, some of the patient believe in superstition and start taking the lessons of morality, which may or may not help them. But science gave them the fact that you take your medicine and have a regular habitual action of your life. The reason is that we do not have scientific spirit. So in addition, we do not take steps to correct it. Haldane highlights the importance of spreading scientific spirit. People's ignorance. Yeah, that's very true to say that diabetes can be controlled by insulin, as we have already explained you, but many people prefer being superstitious rather than adopting scientific methods that are practically more helpful, right, for their curing. Haldane quotes St. Paul's words that the universe is the rule by demands. He further modified the statement and says that the world is misruled. Please note, the world is misruled by ignorance and unscientific thinking. So this prose is all about how to develop this scientific spirit and inculcate the idea of modernity. The scientific point of view is an essay in which Haldane gives us the idea we must oppose superstition. We must not inculcate any ignorance and we must support rational thinking. Thank you very much.